ready to die for the German Reich. You just need a good ambush position. Alright, I see a tank coming.
How do you drive the train?
Go in the locomotive.
Well, yeah, obviously.
Alright, I'm letting the light tanks pass because that's not my objective. I can handle those. Near Churchill.
See a bunch of admins on, but I don't see no admins playing. Except me. Oh man.
The Churchills are coming.
Not if I have anything to do with it.
You're gonna die.
See?
You're still gonna die.
Oh no, I'm in the train. Fuck off, I don't want this shit train.
No, the train is good in early war, but late war, it's basically a target.
Exactly.
World War One early?
No, Second World War and Barbarossa. It would be nice.
Okay, I better start hiding.
Ah, now I am coming. I have a E10.
E10 is going to be nothing against the Churchill's mortar.
I ram you and flip you, so you can nothing do against me.
Okay, first thing to come. Think. What the hell is that thing? I think it's an upgraded version of the Cromwell. Well, it got killed anyway. There's another Cromwell coming. And he disconnected. Sounded like a Churchill. It's a Churchill, alright. Thank you.
kind of ammunition? Have this E10.
Lol.
Anybody spot the Churchill yet?
The Churchill?
Yeah, with the mortar.
With the mortar? No.
Oh, we can recapture that flag within 60 seconds.
Yep.
It's a Churchill right here.
If it's with the mortar, I'm gonna go for it.
Oh, nothing here. I spawn at the S of the word. Not just even something to drive here.
I can see the Churchill. Put the pants about straight towards the top.
Another one.
Yeah, but I don't have a Panzerfaust. I could start swearing at it, but I don't think it's gonna do much.
My head is filling. Watching me back.
Damn. Oh, they got a new Panzerfaust. He sees me.
Doesn't see me with all I got to be 40.
Oh. Good shot. I think we lost flag tree.
Zusammenbleiben! Negativ! Feindliche Panzer gesichtet!
Fuck off. Really?
Was that your problem?
I was shooting with 10.5 centimeters on a Cromwell's 4 times or 3 times, and he didn't smoke at last. It's a little bit annoying.
If you hit the frontal armor, you're not gonna do much.
No, no problem. For 10.5 centimeters heat damage. And Cromwell isn't so much armored.
Okay, we have a flame-throwing tortoise. This one might be a little difficult to take out with a pantyhose.
Can't capture it. Damn, damn.
Damn, Tommy gun. They only have one bridge to actually get into the flag, too?
No, they have two. Yeah, two.
Ah, damn. Because I'm heading towards one bridge.
I think at flag number 3 is a passage.
Yeah.
I can see a tortoise on the other side.
I don't know where I'm going, mutant. I'm just running around.
What?
Say, I don't know where I'm going.
Yeah, I thought you were going somewhere.
No.
I'm allowed to swim over and pantyhose the torso, boys.
At a bridge.
Oh. 1 million tanks on the X on Allied side, yeah, as usual.
Yeah, but they're losing points constantly, we aren't, so that's the point of a tank push.
Yeah, for fun.
It's fun, just use your pantyhose. I managed to take down 2 heavies. Easily.
I just want to run around. And fun. Fun to run around. The round.
Sorry.
No problem.
Where's the tortoise? I think it's blown away, isn't it?
Nah, it's across the river.
Damn it! And I just went across the river.
Damn, we got an infantry infestation here. Next to the train.
Well, if you see the tortoise, climb upwards and shoot a Panzerfaust straight through the engine port. One hit, it's gone. I see a Churchill avre. And a Churchill in a tortoise.
Yeah, I think I see a tortoise. It's definitely Cromwell.
Damn!
Oh man, somebody went up in smoke.
I almost had the tortoise. I was climbing it and then I got shot.
Cromwell, General Churchill, something like that.
That's a Churchill.
Whatever it is, get me for us. That's okay, depending what team you're on. That's just mean more targets. Man, I'm getting hit by something always.
You got hit by Panzer. Getting blown up.
See?
Don't go in the streets, man. Shot.
Run for cover.
Thank you very much.
Well, we're alive. That will count. We cannot capture those flags. Looks like an attractive thing to kill. Yet.
What thing?
The giant have plane that can transport tanks.
Ow.
I think I spawned a little too far back. Of course, there's supposed to be a giant gun here, but there isn't. Why are the people always complaining? What's wrong with the train tracks?
Everyone just stepped his toe.
Get ammo.
Jesus. I don't know, the flag behind us got captured.
Yeah, getting slowly killed. Armand is heavy howers at 12 centimeter. What should I select, a heat round or armor piercing?
Heat.
Yeah, but armor piercing, like it sounds, it should be able to penetrate the figure's armor.
him first.
I think the spawn time for the, the capture time for these flags should actually change, because the allies have a tough time pushing it all the way up.
Damn, this is such a nice map. Unbelievable.
Oh no, no, no. They captured flag 4.
So, how many minutes do we have in the game?
8.
Okay, I'm trying to find out is there any admin done before I start setting up maps.
With an admin on, you can just simply type in the chat, can't you?
Yeah, I got disconnected from the game crash.
Type it in the chat box.
Oh! Yeah, but they go way too fast. I don't think they can. Yep, see ya. That's if they're really into the game. Instead of being an admin.
I'm waiting in this giant ass artillery piece and tank coming up here, but nobody's coming up here.
You will wait for hours.
Robert, are you in a tank?
Yeah.
Ah, crap, you're gonna see him first before I do. I'm behind you in the tiller. And you're in a jack panzer.
Yeah. Oh, come on, load, 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 load.
What, you're seeing a Churchill?
No, autoloader, and my clip is empty. Now I can. Tortoise is gone.
Come on, man, this thing has to do something.
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna pick my damn no cheese, whatever it's called.
Gonna pick what?
Nazi? Nazi 1945?
I think I haven't played it.
I think you have. It's really plain because we don't get this amount of players. It has a kamikaze flying bomb on land. You launch it.
Yeah, I remember that map.
Just that map.
Damn, I'm going to go in that then.
I think it's that map.
Yeah, but doesn't that take place in 1946 or 47? Because of the last resistance cells of the Japanese?
It says here 1945. Guys, you got Operation Cornet? Tower 19.
What the? I'm seeing a flying tank here.
Yes, yes! It bounces around me. I was so lucky that I didn't get hit.
Oh, Germany's new secret weapon, the flying tank.
No, that's your kind. You have the Valentine rocket tank.
Hey, there was a movement of a flying Volkswagen. Actually, they had a silly.
No, I got shot. The last 8 seconds.
Well, if we keep this up, we're gonna be playing a lot of big maps.